Free cash. Nice. I did not mean to do that, but that gate right back on. Wish it told you what you have and haven't crafted yet. Damn, is it a little frustrating that I can't see that. Fun. Yes. Might as well go check on the quarry. Probably not ready though. That's not ready. Quarry's probably not ready. I think I've collected just about everything though, so Okay, so should probably head over to the island. Keep picking up the whole frickin' thing. All right. Gotta go. I forgot to grab my. Oh, okay. Okay. Did I just get another meteor? And what part of my farm did it destroy? Where are you, you giant bastard? What did you break? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Yep. Right, fine. You could stay. Okay, so I don't really know what now. It's probably been about a week since I put up those kegs, so I should probably go check on them. Knowing my luck, it's keg day. Yeah, because. Yeah, but it's time to harvest my oak resin. That means I can make more kegs. Especially because after all that, I didn't even check on key. It's probably gonna be something ridiculous, like, oh, you know, make a bajillion freaking copies of whatever. I'm interested in. He's seasoning is interesting. 96. That means I think that means I have like two of them left. Right, I'll head to the jungle really quick. Jungle, please. Wee. Four hidden in the west. I think that's it. I think it's just whatever four are hidden in the west. Which is frustrating because I don't know where the hell that's supposed to be. Four hidden in the west. I don't even know what this. Oh, it just takes me to my house. Okay. That's ultimately useless, but I still appreciate it. Thought it was gonna take me somewhere cool, but no, just to your house. Still a nice little touch. So they're saying there's something hidden over here. I'd have to run back to town to get fishing poles, but maybe I could go fishing in the brine pools? Maybe they have advice? Here to relax from work. Where could they be? They're supposed to be over here, right? Maybe if I... Probably just gonna get trash, but it's worth a shot. There's probably nothing here. Looks like there's a path up there, and it's driving me nuts, because I don't think there's actually a path up there. Okay. Well, that's my fault. I should have just killed the thing. Unless there's a special way to get to the west of the island, but I don't think there is. Far, far away. The extra sleep should give me a little bit of a boost. Just Mary Lewis just finding a whole skeleton in there. Yeah, but it'll fetch the driftwood for free, so. Okay, it is keg day. Thank you. There we go. Completely full. I think I follow the center line, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's fall asleep and then guess I'll sell them tomorrow. How many are actually in it? And I didn't put one in that one. Ugh. Let's see. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. By 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 18 times 11. That is. 190. No. 18 times 11 isn't 190. Come on, brain. 18 times 11. That's 110 plus 88, so that's 98. Minus 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Minus 11, so 198 minus 11. So that makes it 187 plus 2, so it's 189. So I need to set aside 189 bottles. Yes? Yes, I believe so. I'm not mistaken. Which I have been before. Probably just drop these off at Pierre's. I'm out of coal again. So I'll have to go coal hunting. They seem relatively on top of stuff. I said, gotta head over to Pierre's. Got no bok choy. One and a half million. As per the usual. Okay. Honestly, I think I'd rather just have my crab cakes. Get my hotkey off of that, because apparently I haven't learned my lesson, and I have to keep putting my hotkey there. I'll keep the spare coffee with me just in case, and away we go. Radium cacti make for amazing emergency food. Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, where is it? Of course, it's right next to the entrance. Can we please just get in the hole? Okay. Okay. It turns them into honey, and I don't think I really need the honey. Y'all are hilarious. Thank you. There it is. The exit. Power plus 200. This actually, like, if it crits, it puts my weapon to shame. What the hell? Okay. Iridium needle, I guess. Yay, cactus seeds. God, wouldn't that be broken? Putting an auto grabber inside a shed claims everything that's in it.
Mm.